This video shows how to replace the system memory on a VxRail appliance. Before you begin, ensure that your virtual machines are migrated to another host. If your clusters are running on a standard license, manually migrate the virtual machines to another host. For manual migration, log into vSphere Client, click the hamburger menu on the top left corner of the page, and select Inventory. Expand the vCenter server, the VxRail data center, and the VxRail virtual SAN cluster, and locate the ESXi host that is running on the faulty node. Verify if there are virtual machines running on the ESXi host. Select the faulty host in the left pane. In the right pane of the page, click the VMs tab and then the virtual machines tab. Right-click the virtual machine that is running and select Migrate. While selecting the migration type, select Change both compute resource and storage and click Next. Select a compute resource as a target host and click Next. Select a destination storage for the virtual machine migration and click Next. Select a destination network and click Next. Select the applicable vMotion priority and click Next, and then click Finish. Ensure that all virtual machines have been migrated before powering off the faulty node. To put the faulty node in maintenance mode, select the VxRail virtual SAN cluster from the left pane. In the right pane, select the Hosts tab and right-click on the node that you have to shut down and click Maintenance Mode, and then select Enter Maintenance Mode. Click OK and acknowledge the warning. Before shutting down the faulty node, ensure the cluster's health monitoring is set to enable. To enable the health monitoring, select the VxRail virtual SAN cluster, click the Configure tab, and scroll down the pane. Under VxRail, select Health Monitoring. In the right pane, under VxRail Cluster Health Monitoring, ensure that the status is enabled. If it is disabled, select the slide button to enable it. To shut down the faulty node from the vCenter server, select the VxRail Virtual SAN Cluster. Click the Monitor tab and scroll down the pane. Under VxRail, select Physical View. From the right pane, select the faulty node and click Actions. From the list, select Shutdown Host. Select VM Migration and click Next. Confirm validation was successful and click Next. Confirm shutdown and click Next. Monitor the shutdown process. Once the shutdown is completed, click Finish. Power off the appliance and disconnect all the attached peripherals. Ensure that you always use ESD protection when working inside the appliance. To replace the system memory, first, remove the system cover. To do this, if the latched lock is in the locked position, rotate to the unlocked position. Lift the latch to disengage the cover from the system. Then lift the system cover off. Lift the air shroud from the system and remove it. Locate the appropriate memory module socket. Simultaneously press the ejectors at both ends of the memory module socket. To replace the system memory, align the edge connector of the new memory module with the alignment key on the memory module socket, and insert the memory module into the socket. Place the air shroud back in position inside the system. Finally, install the system cover by placing the system cover into its position on the system. Lower the latch to engage the cover onto the system. Then, rotate the lock on the top of the system cover to the locked position. And finally, reconnect all the cables and power up the node. Once the system memory is replaced, exit maintenance mode. To exit maintenance mode, select the VxRail Virtual SAN cluster from the left pane. In the right pane, select the Host tab and right-click on the node that was previously shut down and click Maintenance Mode, and then select Exit Maintenance Mode. Ensure the cluster health monitoring if it is disabled. To enable the health monitoring, select the VxRail Virtual SAN cluster. Click the Configure tab and scroll down the pane. Under VxRail, select Health Monitoring. In the right pane, under VxRail Cluster Health Monitoring, ensure that the status is enabled. If it is disabled, select the slide button to enable it. Lastly, migrate the virtual machines back to the node. To do this, refer to the previous section of this video where we explain the step-by-step instructions for migrating the virtual machines. For more information or assistance, visit dell.com/VxRail.